What up, guys? Welcome back to Luge Mania. Live commentary, live reaction right here.
Here's the thing, Daniel.
Contract signing.
I've seen guys like you come and go a million times. Guys like Jericho, Edge, Rob Van Dam. All guys that are very talented, don't get me wrong. Top guys. Very popular, but not the one. Never were they the one. And maybe nobody wants to say this, but it needs to be said, it's a fact. If any of those guys had been the face of the WWE back in the day, we'd all be working for Ted Turner right now.
Didn't he buy WWF, that broadcasting guy, right, Ted Turner?
You think you're playing in the big leagues, kid? You have no idea. You step inside that hell in a cell, and I have a feeling you're going to prove to the world that all you are is a B-plus player.
Not going to happen, Hunter.
Boy, Shawn Michaels shouldn't have ever wasted his time training you.
Whoa.
Wow.
Hey, I didn't waste my time training him. He's good. He's very good.
He's good.
Dude, I gotta ask, what has happened to you? What happened to the guy that raged against the machine with me? What happened to the guy that drove the tank into WCW?
Do you remember that?
What happened to the guy that came out here on live TV and played strip poker with me? I mean, we were half naked on live TV. That was a good time. What happened to you?
Wasn't best for business.
Look, I hope you can understand this. I don't care that you're the COO or whatever your title is. I don't care that I trained him. What I care about is these people voted for me to guarantee them a new WWE champion at Hell in a Cell this Sunday.
You know?
And that's exactly what I'm gonna give them. Yes! Yes!
No!
Yes!
No!
Yes!
What the fudge?
The Big Show
is here! The Big Show is
here!
Why? What is going on? How did this happen? I'm gonna drive my Hyundai Elantra into the next WWE event, okay? If he could drive a big rig, I'm driving my little car. Follow me on Twitter, follow me on Instagram, like me on Facebook. Turn around. Why? Why? Oh, what did a running knee to the face? Have a great week. Bye, guys.